What about the Maria? This could have all been a distraction.
My thoughts exactly. I'll head back there. Hopefully the glass was thick enough.
Security wall's intact. And bulletproof. Nobody's getting near the Maria anytime soon.
Mission accomplished, then?
I hope so.
Yeah, I am gonna have to call you right back.
Why? What's going on?
You look good. Been working out?
No. I mean, you know, a little.
So, you swinging solo now? Or back with your ex?
It's a lot of questions.
I'm just curious.
Yeah, I hear that's bad for cats.
How about you tell me why you're really here?
I was just waiting for the right moment. Look behind you.
Rockets? Who brings rockets to a museum?
Have you not met Hammerhead?
Stop that!
I like your new tricks.
And I'm tired of your old ones. Weren't you gonna stop stealing art?
Who said I'm here for the art?
What are you doing?
Think you have lives to save.
Not again.
Hey! Wait, 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 wait! Hey! Help!
Where'd she go?
Peter, is everything okay?
Sorry, MJ, I just ran into an old friend.
Who?
Trouble.
Peter, the police scanner just reported an active shootout around Hudson and North Moor.
Isn't that area controlled by the Maggia?
Yeah, whatever Black Cat stole, it might have just triggered a gang war.
Well, I'm on my way to check it out.
I get time off if I talk?
You won't if you don't.
Oh, this is the white-haired chick. She told us to come down here and make some noise.
Sucker bait. And I'm the sucker. Where'd you meet her?
The bodega on Waverly.
MJ, the whole shootout was a distraction. Black Cat set it up to draw police away from Waverly Street.
The other Maggia families has a front on Waverly. The Ciceros, I think.
Maybe I can still catch her. Felicia takes her time. She's nothing if not methodical.
Is she now?
I'll keep you posted. There's the bodega. All right, Felicia, where are you? There's her stakeout gear. What were you looking at, Felicia? Gotcha.
Hey, Spider.
Felicia, the Magi are no joke. You shouldn't be playing with them.
Oh, but I like to play.
Spider-Man! He's working with the cat! Get him!
Nobody steals from the Sisto family and live!
Hammerhead hired Spider-Man?
You guys sure do jump to quick conclusions.
Hey, Spider! Come work for the Sisto family! We'll double Hammerhead's price!
I'm not working for Hammerhead or any other crime family. I'm just wrong place, wrong time. Well, that was fun. Now, where's Felicia?
I like watching you. Reminds me of old times.
What's on that drive?
Not entirely sure, to be honest.
Then why are you stealing it?
If I don't, they'll kill my son.
Wait, your son? Damn it. Felicia has a son? Can't be. I mean, it could be, and I could be. No. I'm not gonna think about that right now. MJ, I found the cat, but she got away.
Really? How methodical of her.
She stole another data drive.
We gotta figure out what's on those drives.
And there's something else. There's this thing, probably not a big thing, but it could be a thing. A little, maybe a big thing.
Please say a sentence that doesn't include the word thing.
Okay. The reason Felicia's working for Hammerhead is because he took her son.
Huh. I didn't know she had a son. Well, certainly sounds like something Hammerhead would do.
There's this, other thing. You know that she and I, dated for a while.
Yeah, so? Oh. Oh, are you serious?
I mean, I don't know for sure, but it's possible.
Ew. Ugh. I need to hang up now.
Okay, then. She'll call back when she's cooled off. Right? Hey, MJ.
First things first. Head to this address. It's the last known address of the Costa family safe house. If my source is right, they have the final data drive.
MJ, listen.
No, you listen. I kind of overreacted the last time we talked.
Not at all. You reacted exactly how I would have.
We worked together at the time. And it's not like I didn't date other people.
Right. Wait, you dated people? Like, plural?
The point is, we're adults. And there's a kid in danger. So let's get to saving him.
I don't deserve you.
I know. Okay, so I think I know what's on those drives. Years ago, the families agreed to a joint accounting database in order to keep the peace.
Put all their assets in one place.
And require all five data drives to access it.
So Hammerhead steals Black Cat's son.
And then forces her to steal the drive so he can steal the assets from the other families.
Hammerhead's trying to get rich quick and bankrupt the other families in the process.
We have to find that last drive before he does.
I'm on it. Felicia, we need to talk.
Oh, I do miss our little chats. But I've got to run.
She shorted out my web shooters with an EMP. Guess I'm doing this the old-fashioned way. Come on, I want to help!
Then back off!
If Hammerhead's got your son, you can't do this alone.
Why not? I've done everything else alone.
I'm saying you don't have to! Why won't you trust me? We worked together before.
Answered your own question, didn't you?
Felicia, why didn't you come to me with this?
Because it's not your problem.
Wait, unless you mean the gang war. Because that's definitely a problem.
Let it go, Spider. I can take care of myself.
Look out!
Webshooters are back online.
I can help you stop Hammerhead!
How? No killing, no breaking the law? Your way won't get it done.
Felicia, about your son. I just need to know. Is he?
He's mine, and I'll take care of him. Stubborn little spider.
I just want to talk.
Still with me?
I could go all night if that's what it takes.
Now you're getting my attention.
I gotta play harder to get.
Need to get closer.
Last time, don't look for me.
Now can we talk like human beings?
This feels pretty human to me.
I know what's on those drives you're stealing.
Look at you, brawn and brains.
You can't give Hammerhead the last drive. Once he has what he wants, your son will just be a loose end. Let me help you.
What are you thinking?
Stall him. Give us some time to find your son.
I missed you. Glad we're back together again.
Not like that.
Shame. Okay. I can probably give us a couple days, Max.
So, about your son. Is there a chance I'm...
Later. For now, let's find him. When he's safe, we can talk about that. Keep in touch, Spider.
MJ's gonna kill me.
Hey, you get her this time?
Yeah. She's gonna stall Hammerhead while we all try to find her son.
Did she tell you if you're...
She didn't say.
Of course she didn't. Are you sure she's not just playing you?
I know her. She wouldn't be working for someone like Hammerhead unless she had to.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna run that plate number you sent me. I'll let you know where it leads.
Hey, I need your help. I'll send you the location.
Felicia? What's going on? Unbelievable. She expects me to just rush on over. I should look for more towers to activate. What are we looking at?
Got a tip from an old friend. Hammerhead's keeping something extremely valuable in that office above the bar.
A lot of guys in there.
If they spot me, My son's dead.
I'll draw them out. Then you sneak in.
My hero.
Come on. Please.
You first, Spider.
No! No!
Did you find the location of the vault?
No. But we're narrowing it down. And it's definitely where he's keeping my son.
Yeah, speaking of him, there's an overdue conversation we...
Do you ever miss this?
What? Me getting shot at while you steal things?
I really tried going straight. Got a job that didn't involve breaking or entering. Even started wearing sweatpants on weekends.
I wondered where you went. Must have been hard for you, especially with a child.
I need to go deeper if I'm gonna find him.
Let me help. If we're supposed to be working together...
Some things I do better alone. Some things. I'll call you if I need an extra pair of hands.
Peter, I finally decrypted that laptop. You know that room-sized vault you were talking about? I found a record of it being delivered to a shipyard near Hell's Kitchen.
That's gotta be where the boy is. Thanks, MJ. Better call Felicia.
At this hour, it's either a booty call or you found something.
Hopefully your son. I'm sending you an address. Meet me there.
A local business owner just reported intimidation by armed assailants. Any officers near Hell's stacks, please copy.
MJ nailed it. This place is isolated. They could keep the kid here for weeks without anyone noticing.
This is the place. I know it.
If they spot us, it's over. We need to take them all out. Like we used to. Quiet as a cat.
Sneaky as a spider.
If they spot us, they might kill your son. We have to do this quietly.
Down from the boss.
Yo, guys, over here!
Back's getting sore.
Okay.
Huh? Looks like about 9 guys left.
One per life. Let's not mess this up.
So what do you think? The boss gonna
hang on a sec.
Take over the rest of the families or what?
Not yet.
I'll tell you what I think.
Split those guys up.
But I'm glad I'm on his side.
Nice one.
That's what I'm here for. Going in.
Hey, get over here!
Nighty night.
Another one down.
I love when you're an assertive spider. Fetch.
Somebody back me up!
Mind me.
Somebody give me a hand. Sounds like the boss is worried about getting ripped off.
Who do you think is stupid enough to steal from the boss? The cat?
Dunno. I never thought it was a good...
The hell is that? Hey!
Two of them and two of us. How about that guy? I'm on him. That's all of them.
Lots of places to hide a vault around here.
You check the shipping containers while I check in that building over there.
Felicia.
What?
I'm sorry Hammerhead did this to you.
Yeah, well, he's about to find out. You mess with the cat? You get the claws.
Should check out those shipping containers. Some of the containers have air vents. Should check them out. Sable International? What is this stuff? Whoa. Hammerhead's got Sable weapons? I wonder what else he has. Huh. Well, that answers that question.
Spider-Man! Shoot him!
Hammerhead thugs and Sable weapons. It's the perfect mashup I never asked for. Alicia, where are you? Sore tomorrow. Okay, time to find Felicia. She said she was heading into that building. Felicia? The vault. Felicia. Hitting me! Tell me you weren't just stringing me along!
Sorry, sweetie. But I needed help to pull off a job this big.
All you ever wanted was Hammerhead's drive.
The entire wealth of the Magia. In the palm of my hand.
You gave Hammerhead fake drives?
You think he's gonna be mad at me?
So... the kidnapping? Your son? That was all just a lie?
Lie is such an ugly word. I prefer misdirection.
Do the right thing. Take the drives to the police.
Hey, I earned these.
Besides, Hammerhead's on a mission and nothing is gonna stop him. If anything, I just helped slow him down a bit.
They cleaned out the whole yard! Check the vault!
Time to go. I'll raise a glass to you on the Riviera.
Felicia!
Boss, we're in.
And?
Drive's gone.
New plan. There's a tracker on that drive. Find her and kill her. And if she's dumb enough to go to a little penthouse, I've got a crew waiting there to send it sky high.
What about the drives?
I don't care about the drives. I just want her dead.
Got it. We'll find her.
If there's a tracker on that drive, Felicia's in trouble. Gotta get to her, fast.
Miss me already?
Hammerhead knows where you are and he's going to kill you. There's a tracker on his drive.
I don't get you, Spider. I just calmed the hell out of you and here you are trying to save me. How can you be so damn nice all the time?
It's not about being nice, it's about doing the right thing. You've got so many talents. I wish you'd use them to help someone other than yourself.
Yeah, well, you should know by now. That's not how I roll.
People can change, Felicia.
Love you, Spider. I'll miss you.
Wait, your penthouse! He's rigged it to explode!
Don't worry. I've still got all 9 lives left.
Damn it! Hang on, Felicia. I'm coming. Gotta move. Come on! Hold on, Felicia. Felicia!